This is a demonstration of dulcimer rib bending. I have a heat gun. Just clamp vertically so I know what's going on there. One I've already bent. The second one I'm going to book match, which means I have put heat to the right side here. There it is. Heat's going to go to this side. So it matches that one. I have a block here with a slot in the end of it to hold the end of the rib. And we just start by putting some heat on it and some tension. As it heats up, you'll feel it become plastic. Keep the tension on it, and it will bend nicely for you. This happens to be walnut ribs. They are just a little less than an eighth of an inch thick. Here's our first bend. Now we'll go for the lower bout, the larger radius bend. Make it about that long. You could do this with a form, or rather a guide that you just keep comparing it against. I've been doing it just freehand for several years, which means that occasionally I come out with a lopsided dulcimer. But it's a folk instrument. Let's enjoy this stuff. Where the extra hard woods are, like knots, it'll tend to bend faster, so you move a little faster over those areas. Okay. There's our upper and lower bout. Now we're going to bend the middle. But instead of putting heat on the outside, we'll keep it all on the inside in case we scorch the wood a little. Start heating, keeping it moving. Put tension on it. Keep it moving. Feel the wood bend. Keep the same tension on it. How we doing here? Not bad. There's the first piece. There's the second piece. Looks like I need to continue this bend down a little bit. That's much closer. We're getting there.